Al-Wulka will remain unprotected for a short time.